Hi guys, just wanted to make another quick short video following on from what I did this morning about fishing with braid and how I fish the braided taper leader system. Small 35 pound braid, 5 meters of 50, 80 pound braid, and then just onto a standard mono leader. Now, in a scenario that, okay, it happens that you snap off. So the braid has gone, you snap the 35 pound braid. It's windy, it's cold, you're on the beach, wherever. Simple tip from me is, what I have in my rig wallet is pre-made leaders. So all I've done is pre-made a couple of these, and they're already in my rig bag for when I break off. Not that it ever happens, to be honest. It doesn't happen very often. But what you've got here is your FG knot already tied. FG knot's already on. Onto your, I think this is 50 pound braid, just like I say, a carrying leader. Then really all you have to do is put a double uni knot on from where you've broken off, which is a much simpler and easier knot to tie, especially when it's windy and cold and you're on the beach. Then you don't have to bother with a FG knot. You're just rigged up and ready to go again. It's just the way I fish, so hope it helps.